So, you want to add video to your WinCC OA project? Welcome to the Chasm Knowledge Base. Follow this simple tutorial and share the fun.
Hello, this is Sean, one of the software consultants here at Chasm. We're going to integrate WinCC OA video module in this tutorial. First thing we need to do is navigate to our control panel. Usually people have this installed already. Make sure that checkbox for the video add-on is there. As you can see, I've already got it installed. If you don't, click it and hit install and it will add the video module. Next thing we want to do is open Project Administrator and we want to create a new project. For the basis of this tutorial, creating a project called Video Project. I'm not going to set a root password. And once this is created, I'm going to take the next step of adding the video module. So we'll give this a second to set up. My project's been created. Next thing I want to do is open up my subproject panel, search for the video underscore 315, put it over to my subprojects, click the green check mark, and add it to my project. Click the green start button so that you can launch your project. Next step, what we want to do is add the video scripts to the console. Pretty easy. In your project view, you see the integrated video module there, 315. Drill down on the scripts drop-down menu and there's a video underscore OA underscore scripts. Just drag and drop it over to the console and add that. Next, you want to right-click and append new manager and add the WinCC OA video manager and set both of them to always and start for their start mode. Next, we want to click the System Management tool, and we want to import the data point list. So what that is it brings in all of the pre-built configured camera objects so that you can easily configure the entire system through the graphical user interface, and you don't have to do any scripting. It's just point, click, and configure. We'll close that, relaunch System Management, and there you have it. We have integrated video module into WinCC OA. Thank you, and feel free to subscribe to the Chasm Knowledge Base.